sweetheart's name is Lucille, and her impound number is 458-8349. And Lucille is a one-year-old female terrier puppy who was found in Whittier on June 6th and brought to the Baldwin Park Shelter. She weighs 13 incredibly well-socialized pounds. She walks beautifully on leash, and she's been very well cared for. And we would not be surprised if her owners actually came, which is something unique when it does happen at the Baldwin Park Shelter. But she is very, very good dog. She adores being the center of attention. She's good with other dogs, and we think she'd be splendid with children. And she's got a medium energy level, and we think she'd make a splendid companion for anyone in any living situation whatsoever. And by her calm demeanor, we think she'd be a very good friend for a senior citizen. This is Lucille. She's absolutely perfect in every way, except for the fact that she's not in her forever home right now. And she'll be available for adoption starting on June 10th from your friends at the Baldwin Park Shelter.